Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to start us off with an Agnus Dei, which is Lamb of God. This is a beautiful round that we found a few years ago. I hope you like it. The Snow Carol is a German carol, still. Again, another canon, another round, but one that I like very much.
Thank you.
this is a song I think we've done maybe 5 or 6 times in the last 20 years. But it's one that I like, and since I get to pick the music. It's a spiritual called Going Up Yonder. And we've done it a lot of different ways through the year. This year we're kind of doing it in straight ahead spiritual fashion. So I'm sitting here playing these songs, and I've already done 2 slow songs, and we got another slow song to go. And I apologize for that. I guess I just programmed a lot of slow music. So I'm going to take a second. It's going to take 45 seconds tops. We do a warm-up all the time that I put together a few years ago. We used to do Queen's Fat Bottom Girls, but it's become a bit problematic over the years. So we do this one, which those of you of a certain age will probably recognize.
At least it's up here.
Now the question is anybody old enough to know who wrote the Eagles? Yeah. Okay, and you're not even old.
Okay, here we go.
Ooh.
It's next one's God Rest You Merry Gentlemen with clapping. Okay. One, two, one, two. This last piece that we're going to be doing is very important piece to me. It was actually 2009, so it's 14 years ago yesterday, was the first time that the Quad and I got to perform with Kenny Rogers. And over the, from 2009 to 2018, we did it seven times. First time was at the Lowell Memorial Auditorium, second time was at the Lynn Memorial Auditorium, and the other five times were at Mohegan Sun. And it's pretty extraordinary. He was very gracious to us, and he gave us the opportunity to perform in front of, like, you know, 22,000 people, who were obviously there only to see us. But we would do the whole second act with Kenny and his co-star, and then we would leave the stage and he would do this song as his last song of the evening. It's called Till the Season Comes Round Again. And since this is my last year doing a Christmas concert, I wanted to do end with the same song that Kenny Rogers ended with. So this is Till the Season Comes Round Again.
Spirit of family. Thank you.